This is my grandmother's chair. It is particularly special to me when I am, you know, sitting here in my grandmother's chair and I think about, you know, my dad went away to a boarding school in Asheville, North Carolina. His mother, my grandmother, sent her child at 12 years old to go integrate a school, to do something so big so that it would create the opportunity that allowed me to be at McKinsey today, that it would push the boundaries of policy and social norms in a way that said, actually, I should expect to be included at McKinsey. I should expect that my identity, when I show up on day one, doesn't predict my professional outcomes. I should expect that I am part of that community of creating an unrivaled environment for exceptional people. Like that to me, and that connection and being able to connect to it in that way has been one of the most powerful experiences I've had professionally, and certainly a highlight for me in 2020.